Christian for his transphobic. Isn't something I thought I would hear today.
Hello guys, today I will tell you why I've been wrongfully accused of bad things, and I'm actually perfect and God loves me so much.